Hello and welcome to Rock Paper Shotgun. This is Matthew speaking, but only briefly. I'm taking a very quick look at the opening 30 minutes of Below, which releases today on PC after what feels like centuries of development. Was it worth the wait? Well, we've only had the game a short time and have yet to even scratch the surface of its subterranean world. This is a land of secrets and strangeness. The deeper you dig, the wider the mystery appears to become. So why not enjoy the opening 30 minutes of the game? I'm not going to natter over the top of it, so you can enjoy the amazing soundscape created by Capybara and regular composer Jim Guthrie. It's really something else. Oh, and maybe go full screen. It's very, very small. And as always, a quick thank you to Shadow for sponsoring the channel. For more info on their impressive cloud-based PC, check the link in the video description. But enough of me. It's time to go below.
Thank you. Thank you.
And that seems like a good time to wrap things up. I hope you enjoyed this quick look at the game. We'll have a video with proper analysis as soon as we're done analysing the thing. If you have any questions, pop them in the comments and we'll do our best to answer them. And thanks again to Shadow for sponsoring this RPS video. Shadow is a high-end cloud-based computer available on any internet-enabled device. Just like any Windows 10 PC, you can use it to work, play or browse. It has the specs to handle any game and comes with an integrated fiber connection, perfect for downloading any games or uploading a video at the speed of light. For more information on Shadow and a discount for RPS viewers, check the link in the description. If you enjoyed this video and want more like it, why not subscribe to Rock Paper Shotgun? We'd also appreciate a thumbs up if you're into that kind of thing. And that's enough of that. It's time for me to get back into the darkness. Thanks for watching, and bye for now.